you leave your spot. Your girlfriend call me like combo. I like the way that she treat me. Gonna leave you, won't leave me. I call it that Casanova. She say I'm insane.
Texas and American Airlines Center. It's a Sunday showcase on ESPN on EA Sports as we get set for the one and only meeting of the season between the Dallas Mavericks and the Phoenix Suns. All right, as this one gets underway, what's the game plan here for the Mavs?
Mike, I like this team. I think they are well positioned to make a real push for an NBA championship. I know it's early. They're first place a quarter of the way through the season, but you see things that make you think this team is for real. There are a lot of frauds in this league. This team is the real deal. I expect them to keep playing well throughout the rest of the season.
And Wesley Matthews will get the inbound in here. He curls to the basket. Soft touch, gets the roll. Booker. And he curls in. Blocked. Inside. Score the goal and the foul. Chance at a three-point play now with the free throw coming up.
I love it when I see a guy concentrate through contact. He did, getting the ball in the basket and drawing the foul.
Hits the free throw. Three-point play complete. To the rim. All right, getting ready now for the first of two free throw attempts. Ref blows the whistle. He's got a foul.
I really like when I see a team play smart offensive basketball. Get the ball to their great free throw shooter. Get him in an aggressive attacking mode. Create the contact and get two free throws.
And he hits the first free throw. Goes two for two at the line. Tonight, the perfect dish stuffs it in the rim.
Execution. Solid screen. Good fundamental pass. Catch it. Finish.
Stops on a dime and pulls up. Chris, the rebound. Booker. Pass intercepted. The kid's playing with a spotlight on him that's larger than most this season. Ask any rookie, they'll tell you they have a lot to prove at the professional level, but it's clearly different with this impressive young man.
Mike, we're so fortunate to have in our production meetings the opportunity to get to know these young players. And no one has handled themselves as well as the comeback kid.
We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. To the rim, off the dribble, off the glass for two.
Strong move off the dribble penetration to finish at the rim.
Curling in, gets it off. That's a two-pointer. Count it. Plus the foul. And he'll head to the line with a chance to complete a three-point play.
People have no idea just how important it is to get to the free throw line. It's your best transition defense. So not only is this player a great offensive weapon by getting to the free throw line as well as anyone in the NBA, but he also allows them to set their defense and not give up transition baskets.
Able to convert the free throw, and he completes the three-point play. Monroe's backing down in the low post. Oh, an authoritative dunk.
That's a strong move right there, finishing with the hammer.
A pretty entry pass. Can't lay it home. Booker. Oh, terrific feed. Monroe gets the two. Lucky roll.
High basketball IQ play here. Leads the defense. Sees that his man is above the screener. Good slip. Good catch. Good finish.
To Chris. Screen set nicely. What a rejection. Goes to the goal. Powell misses another one.
That was a beautiful switch of hands right there, but he just missed it at the basket.
Puts it down.
Now that's just raw athleticism right there. Blow by. Goes up, finishes with a hard dunk.
A moves around the defender at the rim. Howard's tried for a backer. Walker. And he's rewarded for his hustle. Gets the basket to go.
That's a poster right there. What a hammer dunk.
Booker. Monroe's trying for low post position. Oh, nice looking drop step there. Monroe fires, unable to flip it in. The better players in this league are always able to find new and different ways to improve and raise their games. Hey, Jeff, the comeback kid's really taken that to heart, and it shows, especially when you consider his exploits in the pro-am games.
And it comes from great confidence. You can tell he belongs on an NBA court. He feels that way. He's got the respect of his opponents. He's got the respect of his teammates. And as important, he's got the respect of the officials.
Coach is now feeling they need to make some changes on the floor. Oh, quick move, gets inside. Booker. Nine left on the shot clock. Not much time to get this shot off. Looking to curl in, lets it go for two. It's on to the line for a couple of free throws. He's fouled. First free throw, good. Good free throw shooting knocks down a pair. To the rim. He rattles it in.
Hey, kids at home, you need to study this man's body control and poise as he finished that shot in the paint.
Nice inside pass. He sinks it. Nice entry pass there to set it up. To the rim and lays it in nicely.
Beautiful dribble drive and layup.
Chandler's looking to operate from down low. For the layup, gets it to drop. Nice pass from Tyson Chandler. Inside. Howard's turned away. What a block. Out of bounds, turnover. Personnel changes for both sides right now. The Mavericks get the inbound. Eleven seconds now on the shot clock. Barnes against Glenn. Into the paint. Barnes for two. Puts it up. Quick rebound by Chandler. Spins inside for the shot. Just won't go for point blank range. The defense doesn't react. They give up the easy basket after the offensive board.
It's hard to guard NBA-level athletes who can also handle the ball. Here, using his dribble drive opportunity, gets in the paint and finishes right at the rim with strength.
Dudley shot blocked, making a play on the ball. Whistle sounds, out of bounds. And here's the replay with another look at that tremendous play. Good switching on defense. Lance's first shot tonight. Can't get it to go. Buzzer sounds. That ends the first quarter. Dallas is down by two. Stay tuned for more Sunday Night NBA presented by ESPN and EA Sports after this short break. So first quarter complete, about to begin quarter number two. A little bit of a feeling out process.
Well, you're right, Mike. You know, sometimes you don't get a real good grasp on how the game's going to go, but it was well played by both teams. Close competitive game.
Oh, and he jukes him out of his shoes. Nice move adjusting for two.
Excellent job of getting into the paint and finishing at the rim.
Down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Barnes. Not a lot of time for a shot here. The Mavs with the offensive rebound.
Oh, what a play! Elevator, top four. He's skied for that dunk.
Two minutes gone by in the second. Dallas is down by two. Dudley's working hard, trying to back down his opponent. To Warren. Lets it go. Puts it in. And that's his first field goal. To Hawes. Ball knocked out of his hands. Turnover forced by Chandler. Dudley for two, shoots away. And Jared Dudley with the bucket.
You need numbers in transition to score consistently here. Forcing the turnover, then pushing the ball ahead and getting the two-point shot.
To the rim, nice adjustment. Score the goal and one. Now it's time to go to the line for that three-point play opportunity.
Terrific concentration to finish the shot and now shoot a free throw.
And it's a three-point play. To Dudley. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. The two-pointer won't go. Chandler fires away. Comes down with the offensive board and follows it up. Quick bucket there.
The finish of your defense always has to be blocking out and securing the defensive rebound. Here they didn't do it. Good pursuit on the offensive board and allowed him to stick it right back in.
Oh, misses the inside shot.
Hey, that was a bailout shot by the offense, but defensively, that's the type of effort and tenacity and attention to detail you need to keep the lead.
Taking their time, letting the shot clock run down. Fires for two. Can't get it to go from close range.
Very well defended right there. played the whole 24 seconds, contested the shot late to force the miss.
Jackson's trying to establish some low post position. Shoots it for two. Barnes the rebound. To Barnes. Gets past the defender. Oh, quick adjustment. Now he gives it up for three. The wide open shot. Bang. Dallas is shooting 73% from beyond the arc this season.
Three ball. Corner pocket.
Dudley's using the screen, trying to get free. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Dudley. He tries to step back, and they miss another one. Haven't been able to score now in over 3 minutes.
You defend, you always have a chance to come back and win a game.
In and out. That one halfway down. Looking to go end to end. Dudley against Matthews. Takes another shot. It's good. A two-pointer. Jared Dudley shooting 38% for the season from the field. Looks like we'll have a timeout.
Pace is critical to expanding your lead. Keep pushing the ball up the floor, searching out shooters in transition. Well defended, but even better offense.
Looks like we have a little player shuffling going on here. The comeback kid has been able to accomplish some impressive feats this season, especially when you consider the pressure that's being put on today's rookies. These young men constantly being asked to deliver and perform amid all this attention and off the court demands as well.
The scrutiny has never been more challenging for a young player in the NBA. The advent of the social media world puts them under the microscope 24 hours a day. No misstep is tolerated. That can be helpful in some avenues, but also the pressure to be perfect is unrelenting.
Booker against Matthews. Oh, excellent screen. In the paint. Booker's attempt off the glass. Won't go.
Another good quality attempt at the basket. Unfortunately.
Oh, that's a devastating dunk in his face.
A tremendous ability to create an angle to get to the rim, drive it hard, and finish with an emphatic dunk.
Booker. Monroe's working hard, backing down his opponent. 8 seconds now on the 24. Decides to pass. Tonight, puts it up from three-point range as the shot clock goes down to two. Oh, no! He just crushed the defender with the slam.
The power and force of that dunk was off the charts.
Lance trying to get down low. Oh, he loses it. The ball stolen. Howard, it's good. He's shooting 70% from the field. And we have a timeout called here in the late stages of the first half.
I really disagree with the timeout management by this coaching staff. They allowed their lead to totally evaporate, and now they're behind. And now they call the timeout. They should have done that when they were ahead.
fast substitutions as both teams mix it up. Warren. He puts it up, knocks it down for two. He's two for two from the field. The comeback kid is a player who went straight from a successful comeback in college to a summer of pro hip competition. There's just no question how much he loves the sport of basketball.
Passion is the number one requirement, along with talent, for the ability to play well in the NBA. We've seen it from Kobe Bryant, Michael Jordan, Steph Curry, LeBron James, Kevin Durant. It doesn't matter. It starts with the passion to put in the work, and that's what the comeback kid is all about.
Tonight, screen set nicely. And now he moves around the defender. Monroe for two. Oh, in and out.
I really like that. That's good defense. Good, sound defense protecting the basket in a close game.
They double him. Shut down. Forced to make the pass. Monroe the rebound. Sends it to the corner. Gets in the paint. Warren fires away for two. Misses at the rim. Puts it up. Puts it in and draws the foul. And he'll head to the line with just seconds to go in the first half. Free throw, and that completes the three-point play. Time winding down. He just flips it up. That's it for the first half. The Mavs up by six. Let's see what's on Jalen Rose's mind right now.
Welcome to the EA Sports Halftime Report. Brought to you by yours truly, Jalen Rose. The Mavericks are in a tight battle after two quarters. They decided to make a statement in the opening half, and they did it by throwing down dunk after dunk after dunk. I think the rim is still shaking. These are the guys getting buckets for the Dallas Mavericks. The Suns had kept it close after one half. And while they may be down, it's not for a lack of effort. They deserve some respect for how well they've generated scoring with their offensive rebounding. These are the guys getting buckets for the Phoenix Suns.
Game track. Blocks.
After just two quarters, we've already seen so many blocks from each of these squads. I'm loving how aggressive the players have been on defense. What you're seeing in these highlights will make any defensive-minded coach proud, like Chuck Daly.
Player of the half.
The film speaks for itself. He's definitely the player of the half. Now he just got to give an encore to get his team to win.
Here's the shot chart for you.
Who was cold?
Every player that makes it to the NBA is a great athlete, but even the best players have off nights. Today has just been one of those nights for this guy. Here we go with the top plays from the first half.
Number two. Number one.
And here, we've got some of the games scheduled for today. Mike and Jeff are ready to get started, so we send it back to them now.
Booker. The screen is set. Curls in. On the run with the floater. Soft touch. Gets the roll.
You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
Able to put it in. Booker against Matthews. Shot clock says 12. Nice job getting a hand on the ball. And Dallas is called for their first team foul. And after the foul, he'll get to the line. And he connects on the first free throw. Gets both points from the line. A powerful slam.
The defense in a close game in the second half is most vulnerable early in the shot clock. Here's smart offense pushing the ball up at him, attacking the rim before the defense was set.
He curls to the basket, flips it up. The Suns with the offensive rebound for another possession. Monroe's looking to set up in the paint. Gets to the rim. It's good. Greg Monroe's 5 for 7 from the field.
And this is what basketball is all about. Who wouldn't love the way this team has been moving and sharing the ball?
And they steal the pass. To the basket. Sweet off the glass. The comeback kid is a player who went straight from a successful comeback in college to a summer of pro hip competition. There's just no question how much he loves the sport of basketball.
I found myself going on my laptop to search out his pro-am games because they were an absolute show that he put on.
Three-point play. To Chris. Oh, he slams it through.
I don't know about you, but that's why I watch NBA basketball, to see guys drive and attack off the dribble and then throw it down.
Swatted away by Knight. Oh, excellent screen. Beats him off the dribble. Inside. Offensive rebound. To Chris. Can't hold on to the ball. And he curls in. Oh, what a great dunk.
It's close game. Don't pull your foot off the gas pedal and start to play conservative. Keep pushing the ball, looking for seams. In this case, he did. He attacked the rim in transition before the defense could get set, and he was rewarded.
11 seconds remaining on the 24. Great rebounding on the offer. Excellent timing. The put back and 2 points. Not any kind of rush, just kind of letting things happen. Forced to make the pass. 8 seconds remaining on the shot clock. They've got to get this off in a hurry. Oh, he beats the defender. Nails it. Referee blows his whistle. It's a reach-in foul. And we have a substitution here.
Tulane.
Puts it home with a slam.
That's a poster right there. What a hammer dunk.
I got ball.
Puts it down.
Great timing, great elevation. Awesome dunk.
Warren. Curling in. Warren shot thrown right back at him.
This is one of the great defensive performances I've seen in a while. The number of shot blocks and really range shot blocks, but he's coming from a long ways away to challenge shots at the basket and right on the block. Tremendous effort.
Double team closing in. The comeback kid has made quite the name for himself in the NBA. And if you're familiar with his story, you know the name Nick Howard. That's his childhood friend who ended up taking a different route to pursue his basketball dreams. They call themselves the Hype Bros.
I have no idea what that means, Mike, but it reminds me of some of the other great nicknames that we've heard. The Splash Brothers, the Bad Boys. All those names just add flavor to the NBA, and it's so fun to see.
And Devin Harris will be the man for the inbound. Throws it down in his face with authority.
That was a great dunk right there, Mike. Man, he really threw it down hard.
In a rough stretch, let's see if they can break themselves out of it right now. Dudley's looking for the screen to get himself open. Tulane. Down to 7 seconds on the shot clock. They're going to have to be quick here. Shot clock says one. Puts it up from downtown to Warren. And he Eurosteps his way to the basket and lays it in. That's a nice pass from Tyson Chandler.
This isn't like the YMCA layup line. This is like real life. As you go in to try to finish, defense is coming over. This is spontaneous. The ability to adjust, contort, and still finish is a special, special gift.
To Warren, lets it go, gets the two, lucky roll. Jared Dudley with 6 points. Moves around the defender, and he throws it down.
Big time drive, big time finish. Right at the rim, over the top of the defense.
Tulane, strong at the rim.
I love the way they're not complicating the game. Get the ball near the basket and then finish with strength.
Tied up and has to pass. Adjusts. Oh, is he feeling it? The rebound. At the buzzer. Third quarter comes to an end. Fourth quarter coming up. Dallas is up by 9. Stay with us for more NBA on ESPN Sunday after the break. Fourth quarter set to begin. Things looking good. The opening minutes crucial right now here in the fourth.
Mike, you sound like a coach. That's exactly what the coaching staff is telling this team. Don't waste your possessions. Take care of business and do it right away.
To the rim. Puts it in, and they take this lead into double figures.
Time and time again, penetration at the basket, good finish. That is why they're blowing this team right out of the building.
The Shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. Warren choosing the screen, looking to get free. Dudley jump shot. And Spencer Hawes with the defensive board. Seconds now on the shot clock. Time is not on their side. What'll they do? Nice work on the adjustment and banks it home.
This speed is hard to guard. Speed kills. Beats his man off the dribble and then finishes right at the basket.
Screen set nicely. Warren, that's good for two. The Suns down by 11.
They're down now. May not be able to come back in this game, but this type of basketball, attacking the rim, is what they have to do to play better in future games.
To Barnes.
Goes to the goal. He rattles it in.
The ball movement in this game has been phenomenal, forcing a lot of defensive rotations and ultimately a lot of passes leading to direct scores.
Like some substitutions going to be made now for the team. Chris is looking for position in the paint
for two,
and that won't go.
Hey, when you're going up against the great shooters in this league, you need to combat that with tenacity and passion.
And it's broken up. To Chris. At the rim, flips it up, and it rolls in.
Your mama never said it was going to be easy. Attack the basket. You guys got yourself in this hole, this big deficit. You got to work your way out of it. You do it by going at the rim.
Adjust the shot and gets it to drop. Jeff, where does Dirk Nowitzki rank as one of the all-time greats?
Well, obviously a Hall of Famer, obviously one of the top 50 to ever play this game, and one of the great superstar people we've ever had in our league. His sense of humor, his sense of team really have made him an iconic figure in Dallas and throughout the world for fans who love the NBA.
Down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Pulls up after a nice crossover. It's 6-2. He's got 6 points in this game. Barnes is looking to post up down low. Looks to put it back up again. And Harrison Barnes with a two-pointer. And Phoenix calling for a timeout. They're in a bit of trouble right now, Jeff. it looks like both teams are making substitutions. Good setup with the entry pass. He's blocked. There's the double team, looking to curl in.
Oh, there's that Eurostep move. Pretty.
Soft touch, gets the roll. He's the league's top scorer this season. Quick move to get inside.
Oh, a ferocious dunk.
He's playing downhill right now. All of his force going to the rim with strength and ferocity.
Throws it down hard.
Oh, yeah! He just dropped the hammer with that dunk.
Knight.
Here's the pick. Mismatch. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Fires away for two. Hits the shot. He's shooting 75% from the field. That's a 16-8 run for the Mavs. Ball comes loose. Phoenix is definitely needing a big-time defensive play on this possession. Off the backboard for two.
Second half, it's easy when you're winning big to take possessions off. Here, they didn't do that. Force the turnover, run it down their throat, and then make them pay for their lackadaisical attitude towards the game.
And now he moves around the defenders. Jackson's denied.
And he has just been a defensive force in this game. Shot block after shot block after shot block.
And now it's one free throw to finish off a three-point play. And here's another look at that solid finish at the rim. Completes the three-point play. To Monroe. Oh, he swats it. Monroe makes the adjustment and banks it in.
You want to keep attacking the basket and get layups around the rim. That's how you score consistently.
Get out of my way, I'm throwing it down.
Hey, can you say blowout? Is it gonna change? Not with this defense.
Tonight.
Oh, excellent screen. Nice adjustment. Booker's attempt off the backboard, no good.
Hey, we have seen a dominant defensive effort here tonight, particularly in the painted area.
It's good. Dallas is 8-for-8 from the free throw line.
And he earned the free throw, Mike. He deserves every bit of this three-point opportunity. He reacted perfectly to the contact, gathered his bearings, and got the shot off. Great play right there to earn the trip to the free throw line.
Hits the free throw. Three-point play complete. Curls in, slams it in.
That looked like a runaway train right there, driving down the lane and then finishing with fierceness.
Tied up, has to make that pass. And Wesley Matthews, with a nice look, sinks it. That's a 16-4 run for the Mavericks. Down to 20 seconds left in the game. Dallas is up by 25. Booker's rejected.
Dallas is starting to relax a bit now as they've got this game clinched. They put together a nice win.
doesn't.
Puts it up for two. Can't get it to fall. And that's it. The final buzzer goes. The final score is 96-69. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying thanks for joining us and good night.
Here we go with the EA Sports post-game wrap-up. The Mavericks put together a nice win here today. And the way they attacked the rim was outstanding. Not only is the dunk a high percentage shot, it's also a great way to test the confidence of the defense. What you see here is how the majority of the points were scored for the Dallas Mavericks. The Suns didn't get the victory they wanted here today. And even though some of them smiled and shook hands with the other guys after the game, you could tell by the way they headed to the tunnels how disappointed they were about this loss. Here are the guys who put up the most points to the Phoenix Suns.
Game track. Points in the paint.
The Phoenix Suns were simply unable to avoid being soft on defense when the ball went inside the paint. Why they couldn't rotate properly, I don't know. They simply got outworked in this matchup. And now, of course, the game stats.
Player of the game.
Easy choice for player of the game. No one else made as big of an impact in this matchup.
Let's check out his stats.
Who was cold?
This isn't the segment you want to be in, of course. But even the best players find their way into this part of the show.
Here we go with the top plays.
Number two. Number one.
And now we've got today's games for you. Check out these standings from the West. Here are the upcoming games for the Dallas Mavericks. On behalf of ESPN on EA Sports, I'm Jalen Rose. We look forward to seeing you again next time.
I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, though ambition flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, this born like this, immaculate conception. I transform like this, perform like this with new weapon. I don't contemplate, I meditate, then off your head. This that put the kiss to bed. This that I got realness. I just killed this, cause it's in my DNA. I got millions, I got riches building in my DNA. I got dark, I got evil that rot inside my DNA. I got off, I got trouble, some heart inside my DNA. I just win again, then win again like Wimbledon. I serve, yeah, that's him again. The sound, the engine in is like a bird. You see fireworks and Corvette tire skirt the boulevard. I know how you work, I know just who you are. See, use a your hormones probably switch inside your DNA. Problem is, all that inside your DNA. Daddy probably snitch, heritage inside your DNA. Backbone don't exist, burn on side a jellyfish, I gauge. See, my pedigree most definitely don't tolerate the
born inside the beast. My expertise checked out in second grade. When I was 9, on the hotel, we didn't have nowhere to stay. At 29, I've done so well, hit cartwheel in my estate. And I'm gonna shine like I'm supposed to. Antisocial extrovert. And excellent mean an extrovert. And absentness, you hurt. And passiveness never struck my nerve. And that's a riff from the fetus case. The reason my power's here on earth. Salute the truth from the prophet, say. I got loyalty, got royalty inside
this is
my
why.
DNA.
This
is my heritage, all I'm inheriting. Money and power, the maker, I'm meritorious. Tell me something, you can't tell me nothing. I'd rather dip than to listen to you. My DNA not for imitation, but DNA an abomination. This how I this when you in the matrix, dodging bullets, reaping what you're sowing, stacking up the footage, living on the go and sleeping in the villa, sipping from a Grammy, walking in the building, diamond in the ceiling, marble on the floors, beaches out the window, peeking out the window, baby in the pool, Godfather goes, only Lord knows, I've been going hammer, dodging paparazzi, through the cameras, eat it for a daughter's brock, wearing sandals, yoga on a Monday, stretching to the fan, watching all the snakes, curving all the fakes, phone never owned, I don't camera stand, I don't compromise, I just penetrate, money, these are the breaks, these are the times, level number 9, look up in the sky, tennis on the way, sinners on the way, on the way, I got winners on the way, you ain't without a on your belt, you ain't without a ticket on your plate, you ain't sick enough to pull it on yourself, you ain't rich enough to hit the ladder skate, tell me when destruction gonna be my fate, gonna be a fate, gonna be a fate, peace to the world, let it rotate, money on the
Mama Mavis, oh mama, they try my patience. It's gone, who is left to save us? We mourn, I'm praying for my neighbors. They say the devil's at work and is calling favors. You say I'm dangerous, I speak for the nameless. I fly with the vultures, I be with them bangers. If change don't come, then the change won't come. If the bands make them dance, then the rain gon' come. Woo!